Hello everyone and a very good morning to all of you. I am your mentor Manish Mishra and in this session we will discuss 5 more questions from the PIB news. In today's session guys, the pattern of question will be quite different. In this pattern you will be given a passage about a particular scheme or a mission or a campaign and you have to identify the scheme or the campaign or the mission and then answer the given question based on that scheme only. Alright, so let us first read the paragraph. Open defecation and contamination of drinking and bathing water has been an endemic sanitary problem in India. In 2014, India was the country with the highest number of people practicing open defecation, around 530 million people. Open defecation is one of the main causes of deaths of thousands of children each year. To turn India into Clean India, on 2nd October 2014, the biggest ever cleanliness drive was launched to ensure hygiene, waste management and sanitation in India with the tagline dash. It aimed to eradicate open defecation by 2nd October 2019 as a tribute to Mahatma Gandhi on his 150th birthday. The mission contributed to India reaching Sustainable Development Goal 6 established by the United Nations in 2015. So guys, I hope aapko is mission ka, is campaign ke baare mein pata chal gaya hoga. Yes, you are absolutely right. It is Swachh Bharat Abhiyan. Okay, so the mission is Swachh Bharat Mission, or we can say the Swachh Bharat Abhiyan. Alright, and it helped India reaching Sustainable Development Goal 6, which was established by United Nations in 2015. So guys, Sustainable Development Goals are 30 in numbers and there are 169 targets, and these 30 goals are to be achieved by the year 2030. So now, since we have identified the scheme, so let us first discuss about this mission, Swachh Bharat Abhiyan. So guys, Swachh Bharat Mission or Swachh Bharat Abhiyan was launched on 2nd October 2014, which was the birthday of Mahatma Gandhi. And this mission aimed to achieve an open defecation free India by 2nd October 2019, which was the 150th birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi. Okay, and its objective included eliminating open defecation through the construction of household owned and community owned toilets and establishing an accountable mechanism of monitoring toilet use. Okay, and the mission had two thrusts, which are Swachh Bharat Abhiyan Grameen or Rural, which is operated under Ministry of Drinking Water and Sanitation, which is now Jal Shakti Mantralaya, headed by Gajendra Singh Shekhawat, whose Lok Sabha constituency is Jodhpur. Alright, and another thrust is Swachh Bharat Abhiyan Urban, which works under Ministry of Housing and Urban Affairs, headed by Hardeep Singh Puri. Alright guys, headed by Hardeep Singh Puri. Now, the slogan of Swachh Bharat Mission is Ek Kadam Swachhata Ki Or, or in English we can say One Step Towards Cleanliness, and this is the logo of Swachh Bharat Mission. The logo is the spectacles of Mahatma Gandhi with Swachh Bharat written on two glasses, yahan pe Swachh hai and yahan pe Bharat, with the bridge of the spectacles in national tricolor. Ye jo bridge hai, ye hamare jo national flag hai uske upar hai. It signifies that the entire nation is uniting to achieve the vision of Mahatma Gandhi for a clean India. Ye jo hamare ye bridge hai specs ka, ye denote karta hai, ye signify karta hai ki hamara pura Bharat unite ho gaya hai to achieve the vision of Mahatma Gandhi for a clean India. Okay, and there are various initiatives which were launched under Swachh Bharat Mission, like Swachh Vidyalaya Abhiyan. It is what? Under this Abhiyan, the Ministry of HRD has launched Swachh Vidyalaya program under Swachh Bharat Mission with an objective to provide separate toilet for boys and girls in all government school within 1 year. Alright, and also there is one more initiative, Rashtriya Swachhata Kosh. It has been set up to facilitate and channelize individual contributions and CSR funds to achieve the objective of Clean India or Swachh Bharat. The Kosh will be used, the fund will be used to achieve the objective of improving cleanliness levels in rural and urban areas, including schools. Next is Swachhata Darpan. These are the awards presented to the best performing districts on some Swachhata parameters, and for the year 2020 10 डिस्ट्रिक्ट्स वर अवार्डेड स्वच्छता दर्पण अवार्ड विच आर ईस्ट गोदावरी ऑफ आंध्र प्रदेश, वेस्ट कमेंग अरुणाचल प्रदेश, बेमतारा छत्तीसगढ़, दीयू ऑफ दमन एंड दीयू, पानीपत हरियाणा, वडोदरा गुजरात, कोल्हापुर महाराष्ट्र, मोगा पंजाब, ईस्ट सिक्किम ऑफ सिक्किम एंड पेड्डापल्ली ऑफ तेलंगाना एंड 4 डिस्ट्रिक्ट्स आर अवार्डेड फॉर देयर इनिशिएटिव फॉर प्लास्टिक वेस्ट मैनेजमेंट विच आर दिब्रूगढ़ इन असम, सिरमौर इन हिमाचल प्रदेश, इंदौर इन मध्य प्रदेश एंड पुरी इन उड़ीसा. सो दीज 4 डिस्ट्रिक्ट्स वर अवार्डेड फॉर इनिशिएटिव फॉर प्लास्टिक वेस्ट मैनेजमेंट. ओके, एंड एवरी ईयर मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ हाउसिंग एंड अर्बन अफेयर्स कंडक्ट स्वच्छ सर्वेक्षण एंड बेस्ड ऑन दिस सर्वे द डिस्ट्रिक्ट आर अवार्डेड डिस्ट्रिक्ट एंड ऑल्सो द स्टेट्स आर अवार्डेड स्वच्छ सर्वेक्षण अवार्ड फॉर द ईयर 2019. इंदौर इज द क्लीनेस्ट सिटी ऑफ इंडिया फॉलोड बाय अंबिकापुर ऑफ छत्तीसगढ़. अंबिकापुर वॉज रैंक नंबर 2 एंड एट नंबर 3 इट वॉज मैसूर ऑफ कर्नाटका एंड अमंग द स्टेट्स एट नंबर 1 वॉज छत्तीसगढ़. Alright guys, and for the year 2020 the results are still awaited. And Swachh Sarvekshan Grameen, it is conducted by Department of Drinking Water and Sanitation in rural areas. Okay, and for the year 2019 the best state was Tamil Nadu and the best district was Pedapalli district of Telangana. Pedapalli district of Telangana was ranked number 1 in Swachh Sarvekshan Grameen and Tamil Nadu was ranked number 1 state in Swachh Sarvekshan Grameen in 2019. Now guys, there are other various initiatives which were launched under Swachh Bharat Abhiyan, like Prime Minister in 2018 launched Satyagrah se Swachhagrah on the lines of Champaran Satyagrah campaign launched by Mahatma Gandhi. Also there was Darwaza Band campaign and also there was one more campaign which was known as Swachhata Hi Seva campaign. Alright, and I remember one more, Swachh Shakti, which was launched by Government of Haryana. One more was Swachh Swasth Sarvatra, which was launched in collaboration with Ministry of Health and Family Welfare. So there were a lot of campaigns which were launched under this scheme, Swachh Bharat Abhiyan. So on 2nd October 2019, ko Prime Minister ne declared kar diya tha India ko as open defecation free. And lekin is samay kuch urban ilake the West Bengal ke jo ki open defecation free nahi the, jo ki baad mein declare kar diye the. Sikkim was the first open defecation free state of India. और ये ओपन डिफिकेशन फ्री हो गया था इवन बिफोर द लॉन्च ऑफ स्वच्छ भारत अभियान. ओके गाइज, सो गाइज आई होप आपको स्कीम प्रॉपरली क्लियर है, एक एक चीज आपको समझ में आ गई है. अगर क्लियर आपको स्कीम हो चुका है देन लेट्स मूव ऑन टू द क्वेश्चंस. सो क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 इज स्वच्छ भारत अभियान ग्रामीण ऑपरेट्स अंडर द मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ ड्रिंकिंग वाटर एंड सैनिटेशन व्हाइल स्वच्छ भारत अभियान अर्बन ऑपरेट्स अंडर विच मिनिस्ट्री. So we have discussed this, that Swachh Bharat Abhiyan Grameen operates under Ministry of Drinking Water and Sanitation, which is now Jal Shakti Mantralaya, while Swachh Bharat Abhiyan Urban operates under Ministry of Housing and Urban Affairs. Okay. Now next question is, what will fill the gap A in the passage? So let us move on to the passage. So the biggest ever cleanliness drive was launched to ensure hygiene, waste management and sanitation in India with the tagline dash. Okay, so the tagline is being asked. So we have discussed it that the tagline is what? Ek kadam swachhata ki or. Or we can say one step towards cleanliness. So guys, A, one step towards cleanliness is the correct answer. Next question is, what is the logo of Swachh Bharat Mission? We have discussed this, that the logo of Swachh Bharat Mission is the spectacles of beloved Mahatma Gandhi. Next question is, from November 15, 2015, an additional Swachh Bharat cess got added in the service tax at the rate of dash, which left the service tax at 14.5%. Guys, let me tell you that this Swachh Bharat cess has been abolished now. Okay, ये abolish हो चुका है after the implementation of GST. GST के आने के बाद Swachh Bharat cess को abolish कर दिया गया था. Swachh Bharat cess केवल service tax पे लगाया गया था, जिससे कि सर्विस टैक्स बढ़ के कितना हो गया था 14.5%. और कितना रेट था इसका? its rate was 0.5%. But remember that now Swachh Bharat cess has been abolished after the implementation of GST in 2017. All right. Now, next question is which one among the following is not related to the Swachh Bharat mission? So, Swachh Vidyalaya Abhiyan, it is related. Rashtriya Swachhata Kosh, it is related. Swachhata Darpan awards are given. And Nirmal Bharat mission, guys, what is Nirmal Bharat mission? वो निर्मल भारत मिशन नहीं था जिसको रीस्ट्रक्चर करके हमारा स्वच्छ भारत मिशन बनाया गया था. निर्मल भारत मिशन वॉज रीस्ट्रक्चर्ड टू फॉर्म स्वच्छ भारत अभियान. ऑलराइट, सो इट इज आल्सो रिलेटेड टू स्वच्छ भारत अभियान एंड देयर इज नॉट एनी सच कैंपेन लाइक हर घर शौचालय योजना और हर घर शौचालय कैंपेन अंडर स्वच्छ भारत मिशन और रिलेटेड टू स्वच्छ भारत मिशन. ऑलराइट, सो ई हर घर योजना, हर घर शौचालय योजना और हर घर शौचालय कैंपेन इज द करेक्ट आंसर. So guys, I hope you like this pattern of questions. And this pattern, let me tell you one thing, that this pattern is followed in economics and social issues paper of RBI grade B mains. Okay, and in future, ye aur bhi exam se follow kiya ja sakta hai. Alright, so guys, I hope you like this session. For more updates, do subscribe our channel and press the bell icon. Milte hain next session mein. Goodbye, take care, God bless, and keep watching PIB 24/7.